Hello, my lovely viewers. Sorry for the break that I went almost 2 years, but I'm back. And as you know, when I'm back, I like to give you the fresh reviews from the latest movie that I watch. So I picked the movie which came out on the 10th of May. That's Tarot, of which I thought it was Tarot, but the movie says it's Tarot. I don't know if it's a British pronunciation or American pronunciation. Now let me just take with Tarot. So Tarot is a horror movie based on seven people. Let me name them Monday, Tuesday, Sunday, seven. So you get what I'm saying. So you know this phenomenon by a horror movie where a group of teens go and they pick an apartment just to go and have a stayover weekend, have fun, then come the next time. Yes. So this, excuse me for that word, dumb teenagers went into the attic and they found a group of mythical, astrological artifacts like dated way back in the 80s, honey, like the 17th century there. So they picked this object, like, ooh, then they put it down, picked this, ooh, and they put it down, and they found this mythical box full of cards. I would say Uno card, but they're not Uno cards, they're like tarot cards with this Joker, Hangman, Death drawn on it. So yeah, in my mind I was like, okay, this is a bit creepy. But then when you see something, the best logic is to put it back. Now I noticed that in this movie there was no black person, because you know when black and horror, when they see something, they are running the opposite direction. So I'm like, okay, they are white, it's not their fault, they are curious, don't know what's in it. So they open the card and they're like, oh, okay, so this is a nice card. You are seeing a hangman, like it's a creepy card, yet you're saying it was a nice card, cool. So they play this game where there was this girl in the movie that knows how to read the cards. She goes downstairs with the cards and she's read everybody's, let me say, horoscope or this. I'm not really good with the Leo, Capricorn, Taurus, those signs, because I don't really believe in them. Yeah, but this girl knows it like back to back, detail, and she's reading everybody's horoscope and cards back to back. So she reads Monday's own. Monday's own was she'll die and by she should be careful of ladders. Tuesday's own was be careful of water under the bridge and all that. And I'm just using the days of the week to, you know, narrate their names and how they died. But I thought it was kind of like the final destination where someone has a premonition of what's about to happen, then death comes for them. And I think I've not watched Wrong Turn, but if I get the synopsis right, it's kind of like Wrong Turn, where it's like you go to a remote location, have fun, then death starts catching you one by one because you mistakenly open a cursed artifact. So Tarot is just about a group of teenagers getting killed because they read the horoscope and also was coming to life. But eventually, I think Thursday survived. I'm using the names for the week. Again, Thursday survived because he was the fool and the fool didn't really die in the horoscope. And Saturday and Sunday also survived. The way they survived was, it's a bit funny actually, because it's quite simple. In my mind, I thought, okay, so once they bend the tarot cards, the cursed object or the death will cease. Because like that's like the obvious first aid to solve or to destroy something. Let's say you're bending down a house, break the blocks, or bend into fire kerosene, like poof, flames. But honestly, that made the entity mad, like real pissed. Because now it knows you are trying to destroy it, so you do everything in its power to stop you, right? Next was very easy, very simple. Because the tarot was embedded with a cursed object, so when you read someone's horoscope, the person dies. The way to kill it is to read the one who cursed, the one who bind the tarot card's horoscope. A bit easy, but I was surprised to how the girl knew the cursed object's birthday, like birth month. How did you know the entity was born in June or born in December for you to read the entity's horoscope so that you reverse engineer it to the entity? It still doesn't make sense to me, but Charlie, what are we gonna do? I mean, I still don't understand how the girl knew the because this was supposed to happen in somewhere, I think in the movie it was 1950s. The girl wasn't alive, trust me. So how did she know the entity's birthday? So now I'm still thinking about how this whole thing. Anyway, it's the movie Tarot. If you guys like the movie, like what I'm saying about the movie, you can go watch it. Let me know what your review is in the comment section below. Also, don't forget to like, subscribe, share, follow, reshare, relink. Everything I want to do this video, remix it, just do it again. Once again, my name is Kojo Reviews. I'm happy to be back. Thank you for keeping up with me over the years. I love y'all. Peace.